Hey folks, Sir Vainglory here with part 47 of my Scotswahe campaign in Crusader Kings 2. So, yes, as I was about to say, we're trying to kill off Duke Murleo of, or Duke, yeah, Duke Mail of Moray. And we've tried three times before, unsuccessfully. Hopefully we'll get it this time. And we're trying to fabricate a claim on Derby. Waiting for this guy's wars to finish. Ah, poor Duke Mail. Yeah, so that we can make this a tributary. Okay, so. My ward. I do not want you to have that title. My vassals don't really like me enough for me to revoke that title. Which is unfortunate. What? My co-conspirator El Unin has assembled a party of mercenaries who will ambush King Morleo disguised as highwaymen. Fabricate a claim. What is? What is going on? What is going on? I had declined that. End plot. You want auto stop plots is back on because it's pissing me off. Son is my heir. That's fine for now. I'm a falconer. Okay. Let's check out our family for now and see if we can get any alliances. So you are Prince Gennadios. You're not actually that important then. The King of Burgundy? Who's Burgundy doing these days? Oh, it's fairly big. So. Yep, let's do that then. Oh, come on. Okay. And this daughter needs a focus. She's only four. How about quick? He's far too old. No, too old again. Okay, never mind that then. And just check, make sure that everyone's got a focus. Good. Thinking I should enforce realm peace again. What? Barracks have been built. Fine. So that's us then. Is it? What sort of 3,500? So it's 2,500 just over in terms of our levies that we can raise there. Okay, how about Lincoln then? That's not held by us. Really should hold it. Gowrie. Oh yeah, we can do plenty here. Castletown, increased tax income. You come up and oversee that construction. Yes, you've just inherited that county. And they just look the same, it's not the same person. Yeah, do I need to give away this duchy? Minus six, why minus six? Too many held duchies. You desire the Duchy of East Anglia. Okay, if we make you the Duke of East Anglia, then you should like me lots. Hang on, before I do that, you're Pictish. Yep, okay. Oh, I forgot there was a crusade on. So, yep, you like me a hell of a lot. You want a seat in the council, and you would make a decent marshal. This guy here is nobody. So, welcome aboard. Don't lead troops. Nah, it's not my game. Well, enjoy yourself, lads. I'd thought about enforcing realm peace. I think I will. Only I can't. Why don't you want realm peace? You're just dick. No opinion. No opinion. So you've got three with no opinion. And rather than be swayed by myself or the pragmatist, you're being swayed by the malcontent. My lord, I want your permission to travel to the pagan lands and spread the Catholic faith among those unfortunate people. My court chaplain. Yeah, fine. Off you pop. If you get burned at the stake, don't come crying to me. Soon after, Bishop Achir arrived in Calavan, High Chief Visevolod ordered his imprisonment. Your court chaplain is now languishing in the dungeons of this pagan lord. Vile heathens, blah blah blah. I did warn you. My council. The reason I was looking at my council was to. Yeah, so him. I don't like you. So you have the Duchy of Lothian and the County of Dunbar. End plot, you won't. And you are El Rupert of Chester. Fine, spymaster's there. He'll hopefully sort you out in a minute. Although I don't think any of my councillors have actually done anything in terms of fabricating claims or building spy networks. There's not enough gold in your pockets to buy my land. Why is this still going on? Are you in too many wars? Is that the problem? Duke Dabut of East Anglia. What on earth was she thinking? Can't be having our dukes upset with me. How are things looking just now, anyway? Vassals. Some of them like me a bit. So, you, I don't need to have that, or that, particularly. Technological advance. Which will we go for? Legalism? Why not? Now we can go for the castle infrastructure. While we're here, that's fine. Excellent. What I'd like to see. Now in York. No, can't do anything. except to build shipyards. So you can raise 3,000 men. I can raise 4,000 plus my levy without going to the vassals. Pacts. The King of Aquitaine and the King of Burgundy. How do you get these alliances? Oh, we know Burgundy's down there, being pretty massive. What? That's Aquitaine. You don't have anything. I could just head for you then. I think I'm going to do that just to give myself something to pass the time. We will declare war, make tribute to. Oh, jeez. Oh. And you want us to focus on the ongoing crusade? Why is to send our men to go and die over here for no reason? Castle town has been built in Scone. Scone. My wife's pregnant, excellent, I think. Yep, let's take that. Sound investment, I'm sure it is. Budget deficit, but we're plenty in the. What's the word, black? So still no claim in Derby, still no spy network in Chester. Successful jihad for Armenia. How's the crusade going? It's almost done, there's no point in us trying to join in. Could I vassalize anybody? No. Foreign culture, etc. makes it impossible. Prince Ninian for Mori faction. Why? Why did you? We just kept going. Excellent. The new chaplain. That'll do. Am I building the training grounds? That's right. Finally, threaten the vassal. The group of hedge knights have come to visit Scotland. Gain prestige. And gain gregarious. Or not. Ah, there we go, I told you, didn't need us. You are forgiven. Union of Lothian, you're next. Actually, I need to go back and check. You are reigning in Lothian. There we go. Now, Can I declare war now? Yes. Another daughter. Oh, but she's quick. Excellent. Yes, I was going to declare war, wasn't I? Right, bugger off. Make tributary and send. Raise the guys. Get down here. Yeah, you must learn on your own. Guys, to head into there and be led by him. Obligate that vassal. Let's get onto our commanders. You've got no skills. You're one. You're one. And who doesn't like me? You're one. Okay. Oops. Change of mind. You went to Lincoln. And now have no factions, so. Well, we can't move him anyway just now. Group these guys up. You can join in. That's kind of you. No, that is you. It's all right. There we go. Must find a court physician. Of Northumberland. Yeah, stay out of factions. Excellent. Betrothed can marry. Good. Rangers report a suspected witch living in the outskirts of the realm. They have never been able to prove that the woman practices sorcery, although the villagers do not trust her. She is willing to put her medical mixology skills to good use in your court, and offers to become your physician, in exchange for naught but a small vial of your blunt. A most strange offer. This character has an infection. No, not worth it. Okay, so army number one, head for Essex, and you are heading for Warwick. That's not who I'm at war with. Sorry. Didn't mean to besiege your city. Finished our training grounds. Okay. Yeah, just scheme just now. Thank you very much. And we'll just conclude this war and then I'll put a break in. I'm going to have to breed out, excuse me, the paranoid trait from my bloodlines. I can't be doing with this, people secluding themselves all the time. Interesting. Okay, I need to keep the trade route running. Excellent. Who's this? Oh yeah, him. Yeah, waste of space anyway. There we go, oh, still not done. So why is... Who's in the oubliette? Why? How are you still alive? Go away. Permanently. Your steward comes to see you one afternoon. He explains that he has devised a plan to bring in exotic goods by setting up a trade route with a foreign realm. This would, of course, require a sizable monetary investment, but the potential profits would also be great. Let's organise an expedition. By a merchant ship. Yes, fine. Of course, it'll be an honour to have you with us. Dear King Murleo, I have been informed of your ambitions to establish a new trade operation near my lands. No, go away. Time to set out for foreign lands. Right. The only message I'm interested in is a message that this siege is finished. Lose 30 more gold. Go with that. Go with that. I'll close this down. Excellent. Back to our lands. And it looks like we've got the agreement. gained 458 gold and 150 prestige. Nice. And I'll reward them appropriately. Right, stand down a minute. Send a retinue back to there. Quick, we can see tribute's 24.32. It's not so bad. So I'm going to put a break in here. Thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this. Please leave me a comment and like the video if you leave a like if you like. Hope to see you again in the next part. Cheers.